Spartacus, a gladiator, led the largest slave revolt in history. He ran away from the army and stole from people, but he became a military genius and led 70,000 slaves into battle against the Roman Empire. Spartacus started at gladiatorial school. Lentulus Batiatus ran a school for gladiators in Capua, which was 150 kilometers south of Rome, in the year 73 BC,